Each Suzuki training session typically lasts 3 hours and usually ends with a discipline named Kanjinjo and singing. Kanjinjo has 4 stages of movement that are done in unison to music. The song following Kanjinjo is called Wakari, which means farewell in Japanese. The song Wakari is about the sadness of goodbye, as well as the hope found in the rising sun of a new day. To conclude today's recital, we present Kanjinjo and Wakari.